So, today I am going to be making journals. So, this was the very first journal I've ever made before. I coffee dyed this paper. First of all, it's not even at all. I wasn't really going for that. Let's see. And the signatures have like a big gap in between. But I used this really thick thread to begin with. So the signatures aren't even in the center. And that one, let's see how this one came out. Yeah, so let's see. Let's look at another one that I made. These are all really bulky. Let's see. This is another one that I made. I think the signatures are, they come out much better with these. This is one of my Christmas journals. A little card there. Lots of white space to journal in. Coffee filter. A flip and a tuck. Let's see. And then just a little coffee dyed paper with mintins. So cute. I have scrap paper in here. Let's see. I put some sequins on here. This is really dark coffee dyed paper. Stamps, a tuck spot with a tag. Again, just more little journaling cards, papers. And then this you can actually open. You can pull something out. Look, I have a little paper in there already. I wouldn't have it any other way. That's so cute. Made with love. Another, just some more. Here we go. Here's our signature. This is more centered. And I just put a Christmas tree and some bells. See a little flip spot. And these are just some little tags. I was gonna actually make a mini book. Didn't complete that. Let's see. A stocking, more coffee, a little flower, journaling sheet, lots of coffee dyed papers and tags, some ribbon, a little tag, Christmas tree. Ho, ho, ho. That's so cute. Let's see. It's really thick paper. I don't know. It depends, but it has fibers in it. It's really cute. An owl. And that's that one. I made these. These were smaller ones, and I tried using different types of material to bind. So let's just take a look at what I have here. I like this size a lot better. It's smaller. Maybe it's easier to use. Gingerbread men. Put a little Christmas tree on here. It's on coffee dyed, what's this called? Tracing paper? I think that's what it's called. Yeah, tracing paper. Coffee filter. Kingdom of God, just some hymnal paper. There's her signature. I don't have anything in here right now, but I probably will put something. Filters, just a blank sheet of paper, tracing paper. I love the sound and texture of this stuff. It's just amazing to me. Gingerbread men, little houses, the gingerbread house. This one would just be the same thing, just cut in half. Let's just look at the binding here. Yeah, exact same thing. I left these danglies here. Again, you could always tie beads or gems of some type. These are all coffee dyed paper. Look, it's torn. Wrinkled that paper up. So these are just one signature. And there's some coffee filters here. Actually, that's her signature here. So cute. Yeah. So you could actually just ultimately take this off completely. Is your signature. So that's about all it is. Thanks for joining me.